Services Association jumping in here today, and I understand that the Flying Elvises have joined us today. The jet band demonstration, of course, at 1:45 the air show begins, and then estimated time of 4:45 this afternoon will be the best air show all day, which will be the general aviation aircraft departure. You can learn more at aviationexpo.net on your smartphone or your computer in the house. So, there's a lot going on throughout the day.
What's your favorite animal?
Kitty.
I like kitty cats.
They're cool.
Who built you?
Oh, this creator named Todd.
Can you teach kids how to make robots too?
Oh, sure. It's easy. We just get a bunch of junk parts together. That's all you need.
Santa Claus has come to town.
Usually that
weekend right after that week, right after Mother's Day, biggest event of the year in the nation as far as RC goes, happens just up the road in Woodruff. Member right there. You could be a member of his team as well.
Classic music from the Reds right there. And all you car show folks, you do put your voting ballots in the box on the stage right here. So if you've got your voting ballots ready, you can put them in the box here on the stage with your votes. All right, we need them by 11:30, everybody. You got to 11:30, so make sure you get your voting ballots in. They do go on the box here on the stage. So get your voting ballots in by 11:30. Put them in the box here on the stage.
Greenwood. Let me do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready to start our dance contest, and thanks to all of our entries here on the taxiway. And we're going to do a pretty traditional beach music song, something that was popular back in the day and still is, and it comes from the Band of Oz. Since it is a shag contest on the taxiway, we're going to take you down to Ocean Boulevard. Contestants, here we go.
Taking some looks at him. I think I'm going to start getting my picture taken with him.
Like there's two girls in my
few more to get over here. Thomas!
Moving.
Headlights, signals. Loud if you want to be.
Do the awards for the day, and I tell you what, there are so many ballots and so many little numbers to have to keep up with. You just don't realize how much it is. Anyway, we had a good time doing it. It's a lot of work, but we've enjoyed it, and I hope you all do too. So what I'm gonna do, they're particularly not in any kind of order or anything, but 1921 to 1930, car number 72. Which looks like that was Ricky Bowie. So Ricky, you come on up here and we'll give you your trophy. All right, 1931 to 1940 was car number 20. That would be Tony Phillips and his wife. From 19... 19-
In case anyone's interested, that strange looking structure in the middle of the field is actually a variable omni range, which is a one of the navigation radios. Thank you.